Good morning, if you don't Warcraft, Spiral Tower Defense. Oh, many lanes. Wow. E. It's been a long time though. I should make that finally. Oops. Oh, I built wrong this one. Okay, this guy can attack, right? It's a research center, but at the same time it's gonna attack. Range first. If I have good range, even though I built that back, it would be okay. It's laggy. Yeah, I should upgrade. I know. Just, I don't have time. Range first. Need more ice. Oh, red left? When? Sorry, I'm not talking a lot because it's really early in the morning and yeah, it's a very busy game. It's also a tower, so. Okay, let's earn some money at the door. So if we kill faster, we get money faster. Level 2 enough. And when I get enough money, I'm gonna make some better upgrade for Lucky Tower. So level 2 enough. Yeah, in case. Just in case. So my place is the last spot. Alright. Oops. I upgraded too much and I have nothing to kill, maybe? Or not? Yeah, cause I have started upgrade Lucky Tower and it's very good. So I have to build something, this one. And some stunning and stunning and multi land only. Not really fun, but so I have everything except this one. This is easy version, the mode. I didn't check at the start, at the beginning. Red should be really rich after. Purple should be after red left. But you didn't make a lot of tower. We still have a lot of upgrade. Range matter. Range matters. So you have two choices. Upgrade everything and getting more small monies, or upgrade big one and getting big money. But I built many towers because I wanna have more chances. More small monies, small money. They didn't make a research laboratory, that's why they blue. Okay, blue has, but not damage. Yeah, definitely. Harper doesn't know the research center. To check if I miss something. Oh, I have three more lumber. Okay. I have two more lumber, though I can make this guy. Or that is good, actually. Yeah, now I'm trying to get some upgrade here. Now it's hard wave. Hard wave. Let's build a chaos and upgrade some let's make just one ultimate. That it's a also good type, hero type, you know, with a critical. So. I have upgraded 12 times. Okay. Yeah, with this all these lucky towers, it can make it 1.1k range. Yeah, we passed the hard wave. Okay. I'm gonna make just one for each lane, the ultimate lucky tower. For the last wave, it will be divine. It's laggy because we have too many towers. I miss some ice here.
Job done.
Okay. 3 ultimate will be enough, maybe. Here, maybe one. So chaos and ultimate, chaos and hero type is which one is better? It's always a question. Against the divine, I mean. So also we have to kill the mobs with time, because while I making money with money top lucky towers, they should wait. Okay, so don't go too fast. Yeah, barrage. Okay, so I still need more money. So blue left, huh? It's laggy. Ultimate ice will have a more splash. There is another guy. I don't see very well. All this message, it's a little bit bothering. This guy is actually very efficient. Enemy life by 50% but maximum. So it will decrease enemy life. It's extremely important for the last wave. So we have 40 waves, so I'm preparing already the last wave, if we can go there. I can pass money to purple, but well, actually I'm not doing it. Yeah, this morning I don't have power, I don't have energy. It's a game, so and yeah. Sometimes I don't want to. Oh, it's not finished. Okay. Let's finish this first. How many upgrades we have? Maybe I should build one more. Oh, it's done. Okay. Maybe it's done. No, it's not done. I don't know. why it's not. Let's make all this to ultimate. Every single. It's only ground, it's a shame. But bouncing, additional bouncing. I upgraded two of them. It's done okay, so I should go for more chaos. So no more upgrade for the... I have only two ultimate, okay. We are doing great, Purple and I. Now you built. I should have told earlier, but I didn't. I'm a bad person. Yeah. Yesterday I watched a movie. It was really touching movie with Kristen Wiig. Do you know SNL? Gilly girl. Do you know? I'm a really big fan of her. And in that movie, she was just a housekeeper, but with a really pure mind. She's a housekeeper since she was 15 years old. And the last word of the grandma who she worked for, she's dying. She was dying and she said, blue dress. And she just passed away. Kristen Wiig changed her clothes for her dignity, even though she passed. Anyway, she moved to the new house as a housekeeper again. So she take care of a little girl, teenage girl. Actually, 15 years old girl, and she's falling in love with her father. And the mean girls, teenage girls, she's taking care of, and her friends doing a bad joke by writing an email between Kristen Wiig and her father, she fell in love with, and she just to leave the house to join the girl's father. And the fun thing is the junkie, the I'm talking all the story, the junkie her father throw out the drug in the toilet. He become a real man. Actually, he was just by accident. He lost her wife and he became he chose a worst life, you know. Sometimes some people without willingness, they just fall into the bad situation, and they just by depression, or I don't know. And the Christian Wiig, with a really strong-minded, by the purity of the of loving, and she made everybody happier nearby. The girl, so they get married. So she made happy her husband, and she's pregnant. So she had, and she said to the mean girls, she said, "I have what I wanted." And I was so, it was so touching movie. I love those kind, this kind of movie, and something left in my mind after watching it. And so real, but real and fantasy, but extremely real. So you can involve this situation, this feeling right away. So she is also extremely good actor. Yeah, I can make two more. Oh, they give more and more to make that tower. I can even upgrade all these, all my love guitars. All right. Dreams are buried. Oh, I can't. So leggy. Oh, it's a last wave. Okay, let's go for more chaos. Last wave. And I'm a train. special about you? Dreams and worry. Actually, we are doing. Okay, good game. Thank you for watching.